I'm here to see finally the scar that's been left by the Soviet Union falling. This is a monumental day for Latvia. Finally, we get to get rid of the past and look forward